I pronounce my name Eva. My kitchen. My coffee order would be a black Americano. My current overplayed song on my iPod is Emotions by Mariah Carey. My dream vacation spot is Thailand. I've actually already been there and I'd go back in a heartbeat. Apparently, well actually, my inflection is what I picked up when I lived in England because I was there for 3 years. And also I say scone and I say tomato sometimes, it's one of those soup, and everyone's like, that's not how you say it, you're American. Shut up. My favorite scene in Saigon is The Nightmare. And I'm not gonna tell you what it's about, you're gonna have to come see it yourself. I've been drinking before my 21st birthday because I lived in London and you're kind of allowed to drink. But my first drink, I guess, was a glass of champagne. My dream dinner date would be with my boyfriend because I love him. I love Kim because Kim is a tigress and I think people forget that. You know, even in the first scene, she's not like being thrown around and like, oh my God, where am I? She's been through a lot before the first scene, and I just think that she's a total fighter. I like sweet and then salty. I don't have a pre-show ritual because that's me, I'm crazy like that. The last item of clothing that I purchased was a t-shirt from Ann Other Stories, which is my favorite shop, and it said red shoes on it. I'll make it two things because I still have another one. I used to play paintball. I know. You're like, no, she didn't. I did. I am the funniest person I know. That was a joke, see? I love Broadway Style Guide. Said it anyway. Put that in.